The International Olympic Committee.
It was a neck-to-neck race for the two finalists.
The games of the 32nd Olympiad in 2020 are awarded to the city of Tokyo. Yeah!
Now Tokyo is celebrating news it will host the 2020 Summer Olympic Games. Tokyo was a frontrunner. It already has its infrastructure complete. But this Olympic vote was about more than stadiums and a swimming pool. It was about overcoming fear. New reports this week about radiation leaks from Japan's Fukushima nuclear power plant, about 150 miles from Tokyo, seem like they could jeopardize the bid. But Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe made a strong case for his recovering country.
Let me assure you, the situation is under control.
Japan also made the case that none of its athletes has failed a drug test at an Olympics or Paralympics. If Turkey had won, it would have been the first majority Muslim nation to host the games. The problem for Istanbul was the ongoing crisis in neighboring Syria, as well as Turkey's own crackdown on anti-government protests. Madrid lost out earlier today in the first round of voting. Spain's Crown Prince Felipe, an Olympic medalist himself, said his country needed the economic boost and would host the games on a reasonable budget.
I don't see this as a threat to Olympism. I see it as an opportunity.
But that wasn't enough. In Madrid, resignation. Alfonso Van Marsh, CBS News, London.